welcome to another episode of Brand Adventures. Today I decided to take a trip to Wyoming to go see some friends, but that is not what, that's not going to be the bulk of this video. Because this trip is so last minute and so spontaneous, I have decided that I'm going to turn it into a little camping trip as well while I'm out. So I'm off to the store right now to get some supplies. The only real trouble and fun part about this is it is going to be pitch black when I am looking for a campsite or a place to stay. Right now, just enjoy the trip, and yeah, this will be fun. Thank you to this guy right here, the random firewood on the side of the road. Really helps. Thanks. Got the firewood. Got food. Now it's time to finish packing, get some gas, and head out. Wow, that sun is bright. I'm gonna be leaving after sunset, which doesn't bode well as far as timing goes. But like I said, this is last minute spontaneous. It's funny how much prep work goes into a spontaneous trip, but it'll be fun. I'll enjoy it. All right, so all packed up, gear to go, ready to hit the road. Sun is way past setting, and I'm just going for it. We'll see what happens, and it'll be quite the adventure. All right, so right now I'm on my way to what I hope is my campsite for the night. I just went through a little town. I think it's called Kermis, Utah. Not sure if I'm saying that correctly, but that's what I just went through. I believe this road that I'm on actually closes in a few miles. They just shut it down for the winter. No idea, really. I'm hoping to drive down, find a campsite, find a place to park. I'm really excited for tomorrow's breakfast, but tonight is just going to be a quick little jet boil, set up camp, and then go to bed. So let's continue down this road and see what happens. If not, I have a couple backups in mind. Let's just hope I don't have to use them. So dinner was pretty good. I hadn't tried the beef stroganoff one before, but I liked it. Probably a little too much water, so I need to remember that for next time. I have thought about just setting up camp here, but two problems with that. One is I don't think I can start a fire where I'm at right now. And two, I don't even know if I'm allowed to just camp where I'm at right now. I'm just kind of off the side of the main road, even though this main road isn't very traveled. It literally dead ends about 2 miles east of here. So I'm gonna go to my plan B, and if that doesn't pan out, then I'll just find somewhere safe, pull off the road, set up the camper, in the morning wake up, find some diner or some restaurant I can get breakfast at, save the firewood for next time, and go out about the rest of my day. So here's the plan B. Decided to try something different this time. I've never, ever gotten my own hotel room before. So I figured, why not? A lot more expensive than I thought it would be, but you know, just trying to find all the lights. Figured it'd be an experience, you know? This is my room for the night. But yeah, new experience, so yeah. See what happens. Should be fun. Well, after a good long night's sleep at a hotel, first time I've ever done that, kind of glad I did. Part my wallet, not so much, but it's still fun. Right now I'm driving through a little town called Colville, Utah. Quaint little place, nothing too fancy. I've seen things for something called a rail trail, and if it is what it sounds like a hiking trail that is on an old abandoned rail line. So I want to check it out. I got plenty of time to kill today. So I want to check out the trail, and then I'll head up. It's pretty cute. It's like a little old like an old train station kind of style bench. I like it.
pretty cool. Exactly like I thought. Used to be an old rail line, and now it's not. Just gonna go for a brisk walk, come back, and continue on my way. Looks like I'm going on another hike today. This one a little more steep than the trail I just took, but I'm gonna see what this is. It's all part of exploring, right? Oh. Little small town, Colville, Utah, you impress me. Particularly different and unique, I thought, so I wanted to catch it. Spent pretty much the rest of the day in Evanston, not doing too much, take a look around, exploring. It was a new place, I wanted to see more of it. Played online with my brothers for a little bit, that was fun. And now I'm heading off to my final destination, about from where I'm at, about 30 minutes away. That's pretty much it for this video. The rest of the trip is just gonna be me and my friends. I'm not gonna include that unless they say it's okay. Sun's going down right about now. I'm gonna see if I can get to a point where I can catch a sunset for you guys, because it looks like it's gonna be, well, there's no looks like, it's gonna be a beautiful sunset regardless, so. So, good news and bad news. Good news is, having a great time, my friends, their kids. Bad news, I got the car stuck. Kinda, this is why you don't take a minivan in the snow. And then the back wheel is almost completely off the ground. So yeah, we got someone coming down with the truck, so we'll get out soon. But yeah, this is fun. Go for it. Well, when all said and done, it was a good trip. We had a little mishap. My friend was showing me around the area, some good places to check out, to look at. And we went out on this one trail, and we didn't realize how deep the snow was in places, and also couldn't really see the road, just fell off the road into a little ditch, and front tire got stuck, and that was it. So we had a little help, called someone to come down and pull us out. Not a big deal. Happens all the time. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and all the fun stuff that other YouTubers say. And I will see you guys next time. Thanks for coming.